Hi, in this video I will show you how I made my own lights, which is a great alternative for an expensive and well-known nanoleafs. To make the lights you will need 5V power supply, around 3 amps, just to be safe. LED light strip, I have chosen an addressable RGBW LEDs. Controller for the LEDs. The easiest way is to buy pre-made one with Bluetooth or Wi-Fi, but you will get the best result with the Node MCU, more about it later. Some 3-pin connectors, 3mm thick acrylic panels, and a few sheets of foamed PVC. First, I have cut triangle shape from the acrylic panels using angle grinder. Then, I have cut the same shape from the foamed PVC. This material is quite easy to work with and can be cut with the utility knife. Next, I have cut some rectangles and sanded it together to make them exactly the same and to make corners match seamlessly. I have used polyurethane adhesive to glue them together. Why are the lights gonna be so thick, you may ask? Well, I've tested it before and 4 cm was the minimum to diffuse the light perfectly. Moving on, I've glued side walls to the base of the lights and drilled some holes for the wiring. As you can see, there is a DC socket already installed. You can find these parts cheaply on AliExpress. I've made a massive hole in the back of the first light where the controller is gonna be, so I can swap it easily if I want to do that later. It was time to solder the electronics. I've used 2 strips per panel to make the light move in one direction. I've soldered input socket to the strip and output socket to one of the 2 ends. It's probably a good idea to pass them through the holes first, by the way. Make sure the arrows are pointing out from the source of the signal. Check twice if ground is connected to ground and 5V to 5V path. After sticking the stripes to the walls, it should look something like this. Okay, now let's talk a little about the controller. I've used the one that connects with my phone via Bluetooth. It looked fine, but not exactly perfect. I wanted to use full potential of addressable LEDs, and to do this I had to use Arduino. I've used Node MCU based on ESP8266 module and I've installed WLED software on it. It gives you ability to control the LEDs through the phone or any web browser. I will link full tutorial for the WLED software in the description. I have used the same adhesive to glue the acrylic panels on top of the lights. The only thing left to do was attaching them to the wall, and to do this I have used some strong 3M tape. Then the most satisfying part, which is of course peeling off protective layers. I've connected the power and it was finally done. It took quite a lot of time to make, but the final effect is totally worth it, and trust me. At night, they look amazing. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing. It would help me to grow my channel. Thank you so much, and I will see you in the next video.